Welcome guys to the channel. Today we're talking about the new S475 and the new S480 Gen2 from Pulsar turbo systems. So we're just gonna go through some of the new stuff and the nice features that come on these new Gen2 turbos. So the first one I'm going to show is the S480. So on here, just gonna chuck that away. So this is the new S480. How cool is that? Well machined, very nice finishing, V-band clamp. It's got the dual scroll T4 housing with a 1.1 AR. very nice finishing as you can see on the exhaust side. I must say it's well engineered, and the finishing is great as you can see. So now we're going to move over to the 475. This okay right here. Once again, very nice finishing. Both V-band, both these turbos are all 360 thrust, Inconel shaft. Also on the exhaust, on the exhaust side, very nice finishing. This is an AR125, also T4 twin scroll. Very nice finishing on all the Gen2 stuff, very nice. Brilliant, brilliant, brilliant machining work. And we're gonna be one other thing I need to definitely show is the flange and clamps for either the exhaust side or the V-band side. Very nice finishing. Very nice. Obviously this comes over here. Then you get your piece of aluminium pipe that you can weld on there. Beautiful, beautiful finishing, guys. All their stuff, including their clamps. Beautiful finishing. And worth the money. So we're going to be popping this one onto our drag beam. This is the exhaust manifold for it as well. And yeah, guys, stay tuned.